been destroyed out of it, carried away. We've got our tomato pies here that we're starting to make here. We got our tomatoes fresh from Lee's farm. We've got a good batch, and why don't you come down and get some.